I can help you out there, Ethan. I can give you the motivation you need.
Hey, Tommy. Good to see you again, buddy. Glad you actually showed up, because let me tell you right now, man, you thought that some of these previous episodes I have had to deal with drove me insane. They're probably going to pale in comparison now to the episode that I have to talk about today. Well, it's the first episode of the pairing, but it's a big one. When it comes to Notorious episodes, it's a huge one. That episode is One Course Meal, my friend.
One course meal, huh? Now, geez, if you're really saying the other ones are going to pale in comparison, I wonder what could happen in this one that's going to get you hopping mad.
Trust me, Tommy, you're going to learn, unfortunately, the horrors that come from this episode. A complete role reversal, but in a horrible way, of good guy and bad guy. Lots of antagonism from a certain cheapskate. And one of the most dreaded scenes, arguably the most dreaded scene in any SpongeBob episode, with a joke that sinks so low, you could not believe it until you see it and hear what's said during that scene. Because this joke that the writers come up with for this one is a low blow. It's one of the worst things you'll ever see in any cartoon. It's that bad.
A really bad joke, huh? Seems like it shouldn't even be considered one then if it's just downright terrible. But anyways, Ethan, you shall be able to get through this episode no matter what kind of chaos ensues. I support you. So, get in there and get this review going, man.
Yep. It's time to get this episode out of the way, this travesty. Thanks for the support. Now let's get going.